Hello guys, welcome back to Fallout 3, the return to Fallout 3 playthrough, if you will. this is something I thought about doing for a long time. We're just gonna keep those skills right there, explosives, lockpicks, and small guns. So I'm going to make a very super special character today. very unique. I don't know what my specials would be. Alright guys, I have figured out my specials. These are very, very good. I'm going to utilize maximum luck because, it cannot hurt to have luck on your side. You know what I'm saying? Two-headed coins, bitch. Yeah, that's right. And 10 charisma because that is going to help us fight every single battle. So, done with that. And let's edit our character. What is this? Get this out of here. We need to... Yes, femme fatale right here. Alright, race. We're gonna pick an African-American today, even though our character was never in Africa. Isn't that a funny term? Alright, and this is because over here at White History Month, we are very cultured people. And just to show that we are totally not racist, totes, we have to pick a black person to show that they are not inferior in any way. So let's go on to this. We're going to pick a preset. Oh, gosh. Okay, this one's fucking ugly. It's like a mix between an eraser head and someone that is retarded. All right, guys, here is the name, a hint of Republican and a dash of incest. Here we go into the wasteland. Finish. So in this super duper hardcore, super serious playthrough of Fallout 3, once the character dies, it is game over. Alright, so into the wasteland we go. First off, since I have a super duper strategy guide with me, I'm going right to Springvale. Well, that is the end of the playthrough. I hope you guys really enjoyed. I put a lot of effort into this series. And until next time, fuck you, Jesus.